Hi, this is Ty and Thomas from Happy and Fuel, and we have just started another balloon. Same color, same stuff, but this time we're going to make it max. We're making it until it pops on its own. We're not jumping on it unless we need to. How much is it leaking?
A lot leaking.
It is a lot leaking. Alright, we'll get back to you when it stops. We are back in business. Thomas is playing with my dog.
Thomas, don't do that. Don't do anything. Come on. There's a lot of money, even though I didn't pay for it.
Pretty soon, it'll be easy to get these.
How?
Because we'll just get paid right
now. No, it won't. Why? Won't be easy.
It'll be like one payment for me to get paid.
I'll get payment every 2 months. Alright. Here.
For every 2 months, we'll have a...
Alright, Thomas, start filming. I'm gonna jump on it. Ready? Wait, just let me get you in the perfect position.
Because right here.
No, like here. Stop. Here. Don't even do that. Like right there.
Okay. Alright. And stop filming. It's filming right now, right? Yeah. Okay.
Oh my god.
Go.
Can I really do it?
Yeah. Achoo! Kidding. Do it, Ty. I'm not going to be able to stay still for so long.
Oh my god.
Get off now.
You were staying in my way. We're keeping this going. Don't jump on it. Don't jump on it. No, yeah, because you like weigh like 40 pounds heavier than me. And you jumped on the last one a fair amount of times.
I jumped on like 3 last times.
I know, but like... I really don't want to make this one, like, that was awesome. Thomas, film it. Film it for a second. I'm going to leg next to it to see. Film it, like, here. So it can...
Pretty big, about half your size.
Am I half my size?
No. Like, 3/4, maybe a little bit bigger.
Twice.
It's so big right now, guys.
Told you it was bigger than the Soma bag.
I don't know about that, but...
Told you this one was bigger than last time.
This is like the moment of my life. Alright.
Go, Ty.
Do we
want to
let it wait? Do you want to wait?
No. Jump. More like super balloons.
When you're on it, feels like it's gonna pop any second, but nope.
That's what everything that you stand on that's made of water feels like.
A little bit. Oh, this is crazy. That's cray cray. Is the water still going?
Yeah.
Wait, let me see. I'll see if it is. Wait, I don't know if it is. It might got smushed under there.
No, but it's still gone. I can feel it.
You can?
If you push down a little bit with your foot, you can feel it.
I don't feel it. Oh, yeah.
Take a line?
No. Alright, fine. Just lay on it slowly, though, and get off her immediately. Just make sure it doesn't pop.
It's gonna pop.
No, it's not. Just don't lay on it fully. Just lay on it like that. Yeah. Alright, now get off. Get off, Thomas. God.
Jeez. Even when you jump on it, you're hoping it doesn't pop because it's like...
I know, I don't want it to pop. I mean, I kind of do, but I kind of don't. Like, I'm scared because I don't really want to get soaked. I mean, I kind of do. I don't care. But, I mean, the yard's going to flood after this.
We should do an episode where we
go. It's going to be in the video. You're going to be like, oh, when I'm jumping on it, it's my foot.
Achoo! Wait, I stopped filming for a second there.
I stopped filming right when you were about to jump off. Oh my god, I'm soaked. Oh, it's cold. Look at the yard, it's flooded.